G'day folks, this is Asik speaking. We're out here on the banks of the Murrumbidgee River, just behind a small township called Yass, roughly around 350 kilometres away from Sydney. The fish that we'll be chasing today will be European carp, and the baits that we'll be using will be worms and corn. And you never go carp fishing without worms and corn. And hopefully we'll catch the fish really, really soon. Just had a bite. I think the hook's a bit too big. We'll see. I'll put this camera somewhere where my viewers can see. Possibly on this tree. Huh? Dira? Such a tall fuck name. Here we go folks. I think we got a fish here. But here he is, right before I turn off the camera. He's a massive guy. And there he is guys, the big 4 kilo European carp, caught on worms. And there's plenty of them to come. Now from time to time it's always good to belly up the spot where you've cast your line to attract the carp near your bait. And after you've burled it up, you will see a large increase in bites. So use this and never go carp fishing without corn. Here we go. Caught ourselves another carp. A time span of 5 minutes. Look at him. To get your close up. It's pretty hard to hold the camera and hold the rod, reeling these guys in. I think he's absolutely swallowed that hook. I can't see anything coming out of his lip. He's got good 4 kilos in him. He just gobbled up. Here's a nice steady look of the fish before I reel him out. Just gonna see if he's gonna fight again. It's gonna get him in the mood. I love the way these guys fight. Oppa. These guys are my favourite fish to catch because they're very, very strong. I just love them. Full of power. And the sad thing is that the Aussies always think that these guys are bad fish because they're bottom dwellers. But these guys are beautiful fish. And I consider them to be champions in our freshwater systems. But he's going to come with me. And I'll eat him up. And there's one thing to know, that it's illegal to throw these guys back in the water, because they are pests. and they do eat away and kill our native fish, so when you do catch one, please take it with you. Or if you don't want to eat it, you can always exchange it at an Asian restaurant or a nice fish shop and get some money in exchange. But I won't certainly do that. I'll take him home and I'll eat my catch because I deserve it. That's the beauty of fishing. When you see your rod bend like that, look at that. It's bending like there's no tomorrow. Let's see if he's going to take another runner. He's there, I know that for sure. I just reel him out. Oh, whoa. He's there. Just get down in there. Oh. I'm smoking, reeling, and video recording at the same time. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Let's see if he's going to do a runner. I'll go and check. Nah, he's not there. The bigger one. He pulled in my rod like a torpedo. Oh. Wow. I'll give you a word of advice. If you plan to have a few beers on the banks of the river, relaxing and chasing these fish, I'd highly suggest that you do not drink too much. But seriously, I just fell down right before this fish fucking bent this rod, so yeah, I'll get a close up of it. Fuck, he's heavy. Look at that. How beautiful is that? That one fish can last me a month. I'm just going to tire him out so I can pull him out of the water. I don't have a net. The good thing is I got a good strong rod. Good strong rod and 15 kilo line, so I can pull these guys out of the water like there's no tomorrow. But there's still a chance of the hook unhooking itself because of the knot. But anyways, hopefully we'll get him out of the water, eh? Koliko beše kila?
I don't know. 11, koliko?
Ili 5. 5 kilos.
Jesi slikao?
Yeah. 5 kilo.
Yep.
Here we go. Nice 5 beautiful carp, ranging at around 3 kilos. Great dinner for a nice whole year's worth of fish.
Isada? Tebe da te slikam. Tebe li riba?
Ako riba dođe.
Alright. Tu je? Misliš? Tamo šlapuši negdje. Ja mu ljuljam kako jojoš o komere. Pošto gledam ovo. Vrba je otišla. Deci. Se zakačila? Čekaj da dođem bliže da te slikam. E to je veliki fuck. Odoše.
Ode.
15 kila.
Nije, nije se dobro zakačio.
Drži. Da li se snimi, ali ne, like